Do you know much about laying down asphalt? We're going to learn some important facts about it in tonight's Troubleshooters Report. A Robstown man had asphalt laid down in his driveway almost a couple of years ago now, but now it's starting to crack and he's asked us to help him get them fixed. Danny Schrader's doing this for his brother who lives right next door. This is what the asphalt in his brother's driveway looks like today, nearly two full years after it was first laid down and sealed for $14,500. According to Danny Schrader, it was resealed for $3,000 by a company called A&D Asphalt in June last year. And, according to what Schrader claims he was told, it came with a lifetime warranty. Well, the Schrader brothers believe that for all the money they've already paid, it should look a lot better than this. So they've been trying to contact the company that first laid it down. That's a man named Pat Price, or A&D Asphalt, the company that gave it a second seal.
We tried for about 3 weeks. Nobody answered their cell phone, their business phone, or nothing.
So Schrader contacted us, and we went to the address we had for A&D Asphalt in the Park Towers on Buffalo Street. Nobody answered the door. But we finally did speak with Pat Price and Danny with A&D. They both tell us asphalt needs maintenance, like another seal coat every 1 to 2 years. That's due to rain, heat, and cold, among other things. Danny with A&D also told us he's hospitalized right now. But he promised us and the Schraders that once he's recovered, he'll come back out, fix the cracks, reseal it, and do it before the end of the year, and do it for free. Of course, we'll let you know when that happens. As always, whenever you have a situation that you want the Troubleshooters to help you with, just send us an email at troubleshooters@kztv10.com. Now to